Stay tuned for the full review as to how this is different than our LCD, and we'll go over the TLCD technology a little bit cleaner in the review video. But I must say, this is the first time these guys have released a product that is very wieldy. This is all very small packaging. The previous boxes were these massive boxes that were made out of cardboard. And that's not a negative thing. I'm just saying this is a lot smaller. It's a lot more versatile, and you can really take this places. It's more portable and it's more feasible to put this in your laptop bag and take it to where you need it to go. Now, it is very reflective with the overall screen technology. As you see right here, you see the camera in the shot, and that is because this is not e-paper. It is simulating e-paper, but it is not true e-paper. So let's take a look at the unit itself and the build quality before we get into a full review in the future. So you have two screw ports, and that will hook up to most mounting hardware. You can buy it on Amazon, you can buy it at your local hardware store, and this will just screw in with metric screws. You have some very nice stylistic speakers cut out with some grills right there. On the right side of the unit, it looks like you have a switch and a power button, as well as a 3.5 headphone jack. On the other side, you get two USB-Cs and you get a mini HDMI. There's nothing on the bottom of the device and there's nothing on the top of the device. This is employing a very nice kind of rose gold slash copper, and it does change based off of which way you're holding it. It actually gives it a lot of character that the paint they used has flake in it. So depending on which way you hold it, where it's reflecting off of, what kind of lights you have, it is going to look a little bit different. It is also using an asymmetrical design with a big bulge at the bottom and a thinner line up top. This is a very good looking device and is a pretty strong departure away from what they had once before. This can be used with natural light and it can be used with the backlight as well. So you can rest assured that this is not going to trap you into daytime use only. It is strictly going to utilize the backlight when it is dark out, and when it is light out, it will be naturally lit. And this is 100% naturally lit with that backlight off. You don't need it to assist in any way, shape, or form. We're going to be diving in a little bit deeper when we get into the full review, of course. Also, inside the bottom tray of the box, you will find a USB-C to USB-C signal. This means that it will actually be able to transmit data and visual, so you don't just charge the unit. You also get a traditional wall adapter, USB to standard USA, Japan, Canada wall port. You get a full-size HDMI to mini HDMI, not micro. And finally, you get a traditional USB-C to full USB. They also have this one that comes with the packaging, and I'm not sure what is inside it, but it is heavy, so I'm assuming it is mounting hardware, etc. So we're going to open this as best we can, like so, and this is where all your cabling and everything is going to be, and it looks like you just have a foam insert and nothing else in the box. You can put that off to the side. This is really cool. I'm not sure what's going on here. It is probably that's a stand. There you go. That's very nice of them. This is going to be a tripodial stand like that. So you put that wherever you want it if you want to support the unit. And you have this pretty heavy steel mount right here as well. And I'm assuming this is going to open up or scissor open up to some degree. This is very nicely tooled. It's very nicely pieced together, and it is a strong hinge, which is good because you don't want your device to fall all over the place, and you most definitely want to protect your investment. They also have some rubber stoppers on all three of the four sides and the bottoms here for resting the unit on there. This is everything that comes in the box with the brand new Eazeye Radiant. This is the latest release from the product company line that makes TLCD, RLCD, and e-paper alternative monitors. More details to come, and stay tuned for the full review.